way.
This way? What way? This way, Chats. Oh, okay.
I can.
And...
this way. You're a queer fellow.
I mean, we are getting a little bit of experience, right? Oh, hello, Kamina.
This way. Yeah?
Oh, you startled me. I'm used to strangers because traveling is so dangerous now. Please don't linger. Because of balls. Yes, exactly. Don't linger because of balls. Nobody likes to linger because of balls, Chat.
What you want? I've done had enough of this.
I love how the commoners have really good locks.
I've done had enough of this.
Like,
yep.
I don't know why, but they have really good locks. Like, whoever's in charge of their locksmithing, give that person, like, an upgrade. Like, a tip. So we got commoners, town criers. Alright, let me go over here. And then we'll talk to Garrick, and then we'll lose Imowen, and then we'll lose, Chihiri. Because I've been naughty. Too naughty, in fact. Oh my. But apparently breaking and entering totally is okay with these people. Killing a guard, totally okay. But man, beating on some people, not so much.
Dishonor on your whole family. Dishonor on you. Dishonor on your cow.
What you want? I've done had enough of this. Yep, this way. I've done had enough of this.
Okay, that's a commoner. Hello, Smithy.
Speak up.
Hello, friend. What can I do for you today?
You can get out of my face is what you can do. I'll summon you when I need you. Ooh. Holy crap. Spicy. See how manic fangirly some people are about Korean boy bands? I have four sisters. I lived through some of that weird, crazy boy band fangirly thing going on. Bands like NSYNC, Boyz II Men, Backstreet Boys, a lot of boys. You can do nothing. I will not buy armor from a shop in a backwater village such as this. Meh. No need to trouble yourself. I'm just browsing about your smithy. I've heard about much. Oh, so trouble. You'd expect nothing but the best in service from the Thunder Hammer, Smithy, best armors in the land. If you need some help, don't hesitate to speak to Terum himself, who is right there. Who, actually, now that I think about it, I'm just going to go try to steal. He's okay, chat. Damn it! You there, stop what you're doing, you thieves of underhanded class. You are under arrest for robbery. I represent the Flaming Fist Law of the Grand Dukes. We will cleave you limb from limb, you law-abiding do-gets. Oh, shit, there's three of them. Uh-oh.
You're a queer fellow.
And I haven't rested. Something even more uh-ohs. Shit.
I am the law. This better
yep.
be good.
You've a task.
I am the law.
Mommy, I don't feel so good.
You're more happy with my
law. I am the law.
I suppose I should feel
the same.
How unfortunate.
I am the law.
I care not. I've done had enough of this.
Oh, they chase you!
I am the law!
Yep, nope, this is life. This is life. This is a life.
I am the law!
Who's that? I am the law.
I am the law.
Okay. So where did... Oh, so he's alive here and here. But he did here and here.
I serve the flaming fist.
Oh, shit. That was the wrong load. That's the load. There we go. So let's not try to do any stealing just yet, then.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than the competition. Kiss me, Blarmy. What you wish done?
Okay. Even if I see the god himself, I wouldn't be that excited. I think I'd be a little starstruck with a few people. Like a few actors, actresses, that sort of thing. But nothing like too major, though, right? Could you show us what you have for sale? Could I sell anything to you? Would be the better question. Yes? Yes. I need rocks, though, chat. Ooh, sling plus one. Is kind of expensive. Oh, crap. There's ice arrows, arrow of biting, arrow plus. You have better... Wait a minute. Bullet plus one is $233 for one, for a stack of 20. And they're normally a dollar. Uh-huh. And it's just plus one damage. What's my favorite Jolly Rancher? Watermelon. Yep. All right. Well, crap.
Something trouble. I could do no other. I'm starting.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
Okay, just sell all of this. Cool. Oh my god, you can switch the... Oh! Chat, I'm sorry. I didn't know I could do that. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, okay. Well. Oh, that makes it so much more easier. Hang on to that chainmail and hang on to one of these helmets just in case. A little bit, yeah. Mm-hmm. Scroll case. We do gotta buy some bullets, though. Yeah, we gotta buy some bullets. Boop. 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 And then I gotta buy some bullets. Boop. 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 And... Oh my god, it's... Identify the curse of girdle of femininity and masculinity. A rare yet oft-discussed magical item, it is wrought with a most powerful magic. Anyone unfortunate enough to secure it around their waist instantly finds their gender to be transformed. It is said that not 50 years past, a nameless court jester was beheaded for presenting the girdle as a gift to Duke Lablan's lover. Changes the wearer's gender may only be removed with a remove curse spell. Chat. I mean, a man's gotta try it. And it does exactly what it's... Okay. My innie has become an outie. There we go. Okie dokie. Really wasn't expecting to go the whole nine yards there, but... True to form. True to form. Alright. Well, I'm a male character now. So... That happened.
I've done had enough of this. I've done had enough of this.
Alright, scout the rest of this area out, and then... Ooh, hang on. Let me look at everyone's inventory. Because those are going to bail on us. I don't want them to have... Yeah. I don't want you to have, like, our goodies here. Imowen! I mean, if she's gonna bail on us, which she is. I'm making sure, chat. Okay, I thought she couldn't... I thought Imowen would be with us forever, and she's just like... I'm out, bro. I'm out. Killing innocents. It's too much. The Jovial Juggler. Oh, isn't there... Wait, isn't this the house that we need to go into? Somebody slow down. Oh, you're overweight. Character is too far away. I just got ramen 1.5 with Gertie. Yep. With a girdle. Yep. Yep. I don't know why I said Gertie. It looked like Gertie. Alright. Your party. Ooh, shit! Oh! Guards!
What must I do?
Not die!
He spoke at me?
Nature's servant awaits.
That's a lot of enemies, game.
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
I guess it's not a bad thing if they die.
Yep. And now what?
Stop touching me!
I cannot.
I've done had enough of this.
Come on, move out, guys.
Go suck your blade.
Oh god, go, 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 go. I'm going to die. Okay, so real quick, what have we learned, chat? Spiders are pains in the ass. Yep, yep. It is official, they are pains in the ass. Did we sell? Oh, I sold that shield, didn't I? Yeah, I did. The sturdy container allows dozens of scrolls to be placed in it, safe from exposure to fire, rain, or lightning, common hazards faced by adventuring wizards. Oh! Okay, that's awesome. You know, yeah, give that back over. And then... open that bad boy up. Oh, that's... Oh, I like that. Okay. Is there any... Nope. 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 Okay.
You're a queer fellow.
This way.
All right, let's go rest at the end. And then I guess go fight some spiders. Spiders, chat, they're super duper dangerous. Who knew? Bjorn. Commoner, 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 commoner,
I've
commoner.
I've done had enough of this.
Can I talk to Bjorn?
Yes.
They did quite a number on me, those half-ogres. There's a band of them fortifying themselves in the mountains south-southwest of here. If you could give them a taste of justice, that would be do me proud.
Oh, well, quest accepted. So you got a commoner up
it can't
here.
Bad enough without ye bothering me.
Gurki. Aye, so everyone's heard. Everyone's a robber necker then, is it that? Old Gurki had his famous cloak stolen right off his back by a bunch of paltry tasselu. Yeah, yeah, it's old news, and if you make one crack about a cloak wood being an appropriate place to get lost, to lose it at least, I'll put your liver on the menu. Now move on and let the next people in the line have their laugh. Oh, okay. Sorry, Gurki?
You're weird, but a good kind of weird.
Gurki is just like running around me like, I'm pissed.
What you want?
Good kind of weird. I'll take a good kind of weird.
I am gone. Yep, I've done had enough of this.
I've done stealed enough.
Wait, is that locked? Nope, but there's nothing in it. Again, nothing in. This does look like it's gonna be expensive with one of our rooms here, though.
I've done had enough of this.
Wait, what is your name?
Oogie, yes. Wisham.
He's still down there. What do you mean? That Bjornin. I can feel his eyes looking at me. He's a paladin, you know. They ain't right in the head. They just looked at you. You've been judged. What right do they have to do that? I know what you mean. Pretty high in mind, I am. Why, what have you done to deserve their stares? You deserve whatever you get. Get out of my sight. Has he threatened you in some way? Well, no, but I know he's looking for me. Why else would he be down there? Sure, he says he's resting and chatting up the locals, but I just know he's here for me. Well, I'm just gonna stay up here until he's gone. We should go tell him he'd stop bothering you? Why doesn't he just come upstairs and get you if he's so interested in you? Well, that would be just too easy, wouldn't it? No, he wants me to sit up here wondering if he knows that I know that he knows that I know that he knows I'm up here knowing what he knows.
La, la, la.
I just know it. Have you talked to someone about this? You seem agitated. Recent evidence suggests that a barrel full of monkeys is not half as much fun as previously claimed, and is in fact rather horrifying. Okay. Goodbye now. Crazy person. I love you, bye-bye. Alright, I'm gonna give this... Wait a minute. Back it up. Back it up. Back it up, back it up,
hi.
Back it up.
Bye. I don't know.
Can I... You could have a shield on a mage? Can I still cast? Oh my god, can I? Also, for whoever is leaving, hope you have a good day. Unless you didn't realize what that was, in which case, okay. Or, in which case, that. Talk about a crazy person.
And now what?
You said something.
I think I can still cast yet.
I care not. I've done had enough of this.
I did not realize I could have a shield on, still be able to use a sling, and cast.
I'm gone.
Man, that would have been nice to know. Oh. Damn it all. Okay.
I got some cheap beer for ya.
Hello, friends. Welcome and make yourselves at home. Right. Try not to rattle the local so none. Okay.
Honor!
Okay, so it only costs a gold for one of these. While an adequate place to rest, rooms of this type will offer a little more than a roof over one's head. Recuperative benefits will likely be minimal. You get what you pay for. A good solid mattress, a clean linen for when one must awaken presentable, but not so pampered as to promote oversleeping.
These rooms of excellent quality are of somewhat reasonable price and a definite luxury for those accustomed to sleeping under an open sky. None but the most pampered dandy would have complaints with these accommodations. A truly luxurious experience at equally exorbitant prices. Beds filled with the softest down, draped with the finest Kalimshan silks and linens, nearly as restful as a week in a lesser room, though who would buy royalty to afford the cost? But royalty. I guess we'll go with merchant. The best for our group, who will probably die to spiders. Because that is a lot of spiders. And also, are those Spyro emotes, Galactic?
What must I do?
We need to get around to playing that game. Because I know they did the remake. If I look at my spells. So I can cast with the shield. Shit.
Damn it.
This way.
This way. Not that way.
Well, chat, it is time we go in. It is time we take out the spiders. I'm not very happy with spiders. I don't like the spiders. Sometimes a man, now, or a woman knows from a man.
I've done had enough of this.
Who is being played by a man. Must have to take out the spiders.
God damn it. Alright, here we go. Happy thoughts. Good. Happy, 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 happy.
Nature servant awaits.
What you want?
What you want? Yep. I wonder. Can I have Imowen run in, and then run back out, or is that a negative? Oh!
I've done had enough of this.
Imowen! Imowen! Oh my God! It was bad, Chad. It was bad.
Be good.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
Your voice is ambrosia.
And now what?
I mean, she was just gonna abandon us anyway, chat.
Stop touching me!
What means he dead?
Come, something troubling you?
Side note, I didn't realize sleep affected people in a straight line.
Me. If I don't get help, he spoke at me. This better be good.
You can't resemble. I have become death, destroyer of worlds.
No. What me? I'll do your toil. He spoke at me?
Good job, ladies and gentlemen. Good job. Imowen,
sleep lightly, Taskmaster.
Ooh, sorry, Willow. Death be upon ye. Death does be upon me.
You've attacked so, the group.
This apparently,
good. Go suck your blade.
Is there a reason why I can't, like, walk in, walk out? There we go.
Go suck your blade.
Ah, damn it.
Stop!
Hardly worth my time.
What? I'll do your toil.
Well, quest complete. My understanding is I can still resurrect toil. These people, so we should be fine. Right? Ish?
He's trying to boost those points, damn it.
As good as done.
Nature is
good as done.
So that is the entire outline of the city. Except for what's up in the corner here. Okay. Let's go back and we'll go rest. And then I'll check out the little dark area up in the right. And then we'll do the mission. And yeah. Oh, well, we'll probably sell our what we just got. Talk to the barkeep. Poor Imowen. She was such a good girl.
You want the whiskey?
You want the whiskey? I want the whiskey. I always want the whiskey.
As good as done.
With it being nighttime. How does anyone know how expensive it is to resurrect somebody? I imagine pretty expensive, right? Ooh, sorry, Link. Happy thoughts?
A simple task.
It's 1,000 gold to resurrect somebody? Ooh. Well, I guess it's a good thing that Imowen and Khaled actually leaves us, so. Competition. Sell that. Blue stone necklace, Agni money necklace. Can't sell that, huh? Belt of Antipod. We should hang on to those just in case. Sell. 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 Good job, guys. Good job.
Yes,
all right, here we go.
Good as done.
So in other words, what you're telling me is don't let people die. Done. You can really, really avoid it. Don't let people die. Dying bad. Okay. Okay, you get a resurrection spell level 5. That's probably a good 10 hours away, though, right? Oh, that's the end of that. Okay, where's this road go? Nowhere, Chad. It goes nowhere. Alright, let's go deal with this. I'm gonna lose so many followers. Like, well, actually, I'm gonna lose one after this. Because two of them already did. Oh, it's 100 gold per level? Wait. Well, what if you don't, like... Okay, hang on. If I level them up, then I have to pay for it. Do I have to level them up then?
Hello there. I have a pretty proposal for you.
Sounds fair. Should be rested for the battle. Save it just in case.
Greetings, mercenary.
Greetings.
I am Silky. Thespian.
Silky is evil. They're good as dead.
And now what?
And now we knock him out.
Something troubling you?
You spoke at me?
You've a task?
Nature servant away.
How swiftly are you?
Okay, so sleep spell is a just a row spell. Shoot straight.